Nilsen, VIC. The container facility at Webb Dock is organised into blocks that are populated by giant automated machines. This expansion involved building three new blocks and connecting two new quay cranes, increasing the facility's capacity by 30%. Nilsen upgraded the existing electrical and data infrastructure and supplied and installed new HV, LV and ELV infrastructure, along with blown fibre data cabling to bring the blocks online.